My name is Kevin. I'm from London, UK.
I'm really happy to take my new voice.
My problem started when I was 12 years old.
This will definitely motivate people who are suffering from similar situations.
Are you high pitch voice problem?
तो अभी तो सर मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. वॉइस में काफी फर्क आ रहा है.
You said, I take it as a challenge and I'll give you your voice back without any invasive procedures.
After surgery, I have vocal cord paralysis.
And now I can speak normal. I feel good.
Hi, I'm Cyrus.
Hi, my name is Cyrus.
Hi, I'm Chong.
Now my voice has recovered and improved.
Hello. इसलिए मुझे बहुत ही प्रॉब्लम.
मैं पहले से ज़्यादा बेहतर महसूस कर रहा हूँ.
My name is Sirajuddin from Warangal.
And I'm very happy that I'm speaking like a normal people with a bass voice like male.
So I'm having this voice problem. I spoke with a few of my friends and they found reasonable changes in my voices.
I've been facing difficulty in speech. I'm able to speak words properly and sentences properly.
Just you try to say something.
Treatment is in here. Mm-hmm. After 2 hours I got my voice. Mm-hmm.
Today date is 17th of September 2021. I want speech sample before treatment. Say about yourself and your problem.
Hi sir, this is Fani Kumar. My age is 25. I am from Andhra Pradesh, Rajahmundry. I am having high pitch voice since 12 to 13 years.
And today date is 16th of October 2021. Funny, I want speech sample after treatment. What problem you had and how do you feel after treatment?
Hi, sir. Before I joined the therapy, I had a high-pitched voice, which is called puberphonia. I'm facing this issue past 12 years. But after joining the therapy and started exercise, within 2 weeks, I felt the difference in my voice. And I can speak in my low-pitched voice with stability and clarity. And I can confidently speak to one-on-one or to different people at the same time.
Before, so what are the reactions you are getting once you are calling on the phone from the people?
Yeah, so once I started talking to my family or my friends on phone, they were like shocked about the change in my voice. I mean, there is a complete change in my voice compared to previous and now. So they were like, can you video call me and show me is it you or not?
Okay.
And they also gave feedback that this voice is very nice and very, very stable. And they said, this is feeling better for your body or for your face like that.
Okay, even I will request those who are watching this video on the YouTube or Facebook, any other social media, please like this video if you feel the difference between pre and post voice of Fani Kumar. And you can share this video so that people having similar problem can get an idea this kind of problem has solution and they can reach to a right place. And what is your mother tongue, Fani?
My mother tongue is Telugu, sir. I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Okay, so can you tell what exactly problem you had and how do you feel after treatment in little detail?
In English, sir?
In your mother tongue, you can tell, no? In okay. Telugu?
Yes, sir. I can see. Hello, Anmarki. నాకు ఇక ఈ ట్రీట్మెంట్ జాయిన్ అవ్వక ముందు నాకు హై పిచ్ వాయిస్ అనేది ఉండేది. అంటే కొంచెం అమ్మాయి వాయిస్ లాగా, కొంచెం చైల్డిష్ వాయిస్ లాగా. నెక్స్ట్ ఈ ట్రీట్మెంట్ జాయిన్ అయ్యాక 2 వీక్స్కి వాయిస్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్ ఇవన్నీ ఫాలో అవడం వల్ల నా ట్రీట్మెంట్ చేంజ్ అయింది. ట్రీట్మెంట్ వల్ల నా వాయిస్ చేంజ్ అయింది. ఇప్పుడు కంప్లీట్గా ఈ వాయిస్లోనే మాట్లాడగలుగుతున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
ఓకే, సో కెన్ వీ యూజ్ ద వీడియో ఫర్ అవేర్నెస్ పర్పస్ ఎట్ అవర్ యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్, ఫేస్బుక్ అండ్ అదర్ సోషల్ మీడియా?
యా, ఎస్ సార్, యూ కెన్.
Okay, thank you so much, Fani Kumar, for your faith on our online voice therapy services. And thank you so much. And if you are feeling any different, those are watching this video, please subscribe our channel, like the video, share the video, so that people having similar problem can get an idea about the solution and they can reach to a right place. Thank you, Fani Kumar, so much.